good morning, I've missed you, it's true. Are you well taken care of? You shouldn't need anything, but just in case, here's a present for you. My darling, I hope you enjoy. It's a gold-plated necklace engraved with your name. I requested it specially fashioned in Tuscany. No cost is too high to dampen this flame. My darling, you make me feel young like a boy. And it's a comfort to know that you are mine, all mine. And so I shall leave you for now, so to give you your space, I would not want to bother, though I like your company, and though I long for your tender embrace. My darling, I love how you're coy, your grace.
Sitting here trapped like some bird in a cage in a room full of things, but it's not what I want. I want passion, excitement, and Henry has none. He is old, he is selfish, and limping and lumbering. Thankfully, someone has entered my life to provide what I need. Now I'm Fat Henry's wife.
Oh, my darling, now I am here. How I bravely fought through the palace, lurking, lying, all for your cheer. My darling, please hand me that chalice. Love and beauty lure me to you. Always am I longing and aching, lips and skin, a breathtaking view. My darling, come here, let's begin our partaking. King be damned, old and grim. You are mine. Wait, is that him? Love, how long now have I been gone? We cannot be caught, it is risky. Think, remember, I'm but a pawn. My darling, I love when you're frisky. Come on.
Go quickly, go. Oh, Henry!
Yes, my love, I've returned. I could not stay away. And I want to adorn you with dresses and jewelry. Thus I come bearing an ample array. My darling, I'll leave you to play.
That was a close one, but we should be by now. He's come to me twice. It's unlikely he'll come again. In the bed, darling, and off with your clothing. I want to see you. Yes, I want to see you.
Hear you, please do not shout.
My darling,
be better not lie to my friend.